Fuck off. I'll explain everything later. Hurry up. You need to hide while I'm holding her back.
Thank you.
door is solid enough to withstand her kicks. She won't get in here. Guess I haven't introduced myself. I'm Bella. I got here 10 years ago, when I was a teenager, and this cursed circus came to the real world. The bracelet I bought from the fortune teller keeps me alive here. You have a similar one, by the way. It's a world of nightmares, the origin of Felix's circus. It's inhabited by his monsters and the people who Felix abducts during his shows. All the abducted people turn into monsters in this world. The longer your sister is here, the fewer chances we have to save her. Felix knows how to break the curse, but I have no idea where his lair is. I'm sure Roshar knows, as he's Felix's right-hand man. I guess now Roshar is transferring the captives into the tent. We must find a way to get there. This is the garage where Felix and Roshar were experimenting with toys, trying to figure out how to turn people into monsters. They were transforming the toys into living things, so I'm sure their notes can help us make a vehicle that will take us to the tent. Let's look for them. You can also search for the hidden passage into Roshar's room. There must be some notes on the world where we are now. All right, then. I found a strange book here. Perhaps it can help you open the secret passage, so take it.